Hey guys, it's your girl NBaby4 and I'm just quickly sharing my outfit with you guys. I'm officially cameraless. Anyways, this is what I'm wearing. I'm about to go out right now and I'm wearing a white tank top. This print skirt I got from H&M, and this top is from Ross, and I'm wearing my denim jacket. And I'm wearing this coral necklace that I got from Charlotte Russe. Then that's my ring. I got that from Charlotte Russe also. It just has like a pearl on, then it has no rings around it. Then I'm wearing like some bracelets and a watch. Then my purse I'm carrying. I got this purse from Ross like yesterday. It's a Stimmanin purse and it matches my necklace actually. Blush and the highlight. And I got a new lipstick from NYX. This is my makeup bag. It's so pretty. Let me show you guys what it looks like inside. Nice, right? Anyways, so this is the lipstick I have on right now. These three lipsticks are from NYX, and this one I have worn in color. You see, it's just say 666 on the top, and this 617. It's a new color. I have one for $500. So that's what I'm wearing. Let me just model it for you guys. I just got my head to the back and stuff. So I'm about to wear my box.
If you like it, thanks for watching. This is not a song for the dancer. The way you move your body, girl, it be like say. You know, no, say what I did. Now the way you did do the things you do, it be like say you get plans for me and you. If I put it on you, you put it on me.